Okay, the honeymoon session's over, so I'm gonna prenup now. There she is, getting over there by her wing. Sun's out, nice and warm. Now he's off hunting. She's gonna clean up, keep herself in line so she can always see the eyrie wherever they might have an egg in there already. The exact spot we're not sure because it kept changing around. But anyway, there are a couple of happy honeymooners now. Falls is flowing pretty good. Had a little bit of rain again last night, so it's all fresh and clean. This is a female. She's preening up. The male, he's all excited. He went off hunting, so he'll see what he can catch now. She'll keep an eye on things here. Oh yeah, getting down around under the tail now. Beautiful feathers. I like those markings, that slate gray color. They run bald eagles out. If you get any interlopers with bald eagle or ospreys come through, they'll chase them out of here. Crows and stuff, they don't worry about too much. They won't tolerate a bald eagle or an osprey. She's gonna keep preening up now and see what happens next. Now I'm gonna work on the front a little bit.